Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to stage 3 of the Coastal Ride series. And this is the first time I'm gonna ride one of these. Just came off the OG series stage 3 in Richmond. So my legs are shot, but I saw this one with quite a few people in it. 63 already in the ACAT. So I might take a stab at it. Nothing coastal really, a little bit, but it's the volcano climb again. My favorite mountain. So volcano climb it is, but now with a big group. See if I can hold on to it, to the group. To be honest, I'm feeling pretty tired of the OG racing, but that video will be up when you're watching this. And that was a good one. That was a really good one. So with this one, it's a lot of people and I couldn't resist jumping into this one. So thank you guys for all the new subscribers. If you haven't subscribed and still watching, please do. Because I know there's a lot of people who aren't subscribed but are watching my videos. So please do subscribe. And I see you on the other side. Enough. Looks like a cheater. And somebody from Swift HQ with a joystick on his bike to cut corners. Is it just me or is the it's broken? The group ride is nearby broken. Guys, don't get caught. Thank you, Justin. that Swedish guy gonna gun it on the climb. I can feel it. That's the Kwan too. I think he's cheating. Here we go.
Baku going. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, that OG racing took a lot out of me. Total top end gone. It was already gone. So even car. It is what it is. Hey. Menu. And ride. Luckily, I still have some power left for the sprint after the volcano. So that was good. Don't do back-to-back races, guys. Not good for your health, not good for your health at all. But hey, whatever. Critical power, yay! Very close to my best 10 second power. This is good. I mean, I'm not a sprinter, but I'm very happy with the results. Yeah, best 15 seconds even. That's good. All right, that's good. So I drafted like a pro in on the descent. No use to get over the mountain and giving it to beams until the finish. Just wait for the group to drag you along. I was pretty happy with the results, even if I got dropped by some very strong riders. But that's okay. I spent all my XP points in the earlier race you saw yesterday on the channel, so that's fine. I'm good with it. So, Volcano beach ride, whatever, done. I liked it. It was a big group, and that's preferable. Lots of drag. It's great fun to ride in bigger groups. So, looking forward to the winter to ride in even bigger ones. See if I can make a dent there. Guys, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thank you for commenting. Lots of comments on my last video about bike choice, about power curves. Good discussion, good discussion. Love it, love it, love it. Please, if you have any tips and tricks, except eat more sugar, please put it down in the comments below. If you haven't already, please subscribe. I will keep on swifting for your entertainment. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and I see you in the next one.